where there's an oil drill. We're about 30 minutes out of Hobbs, and this has been similar probably for the last 5 minutes as we approach Hobbs. And you can see that every white spot is an oil rig. Now if I try to zoom in, it's a little shaky on the plane. I'm not sure how clear that is, but every one of those spots is a drone, and as you can see there's thousands of them. Still in Texas at the moment, because obviously Hobbs is only just over the border. We've still half an hour to go, we're still in Texas. Just as far as you can see, there's white blobs. Here we are again, about 10 minutes later from the last video. And again, just exactly the same. So I'm hoping this is coming out okay through the airplane window. But as you can see, it's just one big line. Not a line, it's just one big mass of those white spots, which are the oil rigs. Oil drills, I suppose I should call them. As far forward as possible where we're going. Also, when we left Houston, it was fully cloudy and still raining. Obviously not as hard as last night, but it was still raining quite bad. But as we've come further west, and now over the desert, clear as a bell.